Start.
Press. Break.
Good, that was better.
He's been here before, training in the lead-up to the Games. But for Faamanu and thousands of other Invictus athletes, competing is only half the story.
I compete in, I think it's about 7 sports this year.
Not only is he an amputee, but he's also had to deal with PTSD and depression. The Games are his way of bringing awareness to soldiers who deal with mental health issues.
Prince Harry last year, in the closing ceremony, he stood up and said, we have a role to play to help give the Games awareness, and the platform that Invictus gives me allows me to give awareness to mental health.
Faamanu joined the military 10 years ago, and 5 years in, he was badly injured in a freak accident. He lost his lower right leg and one of his fingers after live ammunition exploded in a rubbish bin while it was being emptied.
I got hit just below the knee. When I hit the ground, I was trying to figure out what was going on. I had a look at my legs, and my legs were just shattered.
The recovery process, though difficult, was made easier by his family and partner Mary.
When I was in the hospital for the first time, my brother took 4 weeks off work, and he just had to help move me, because every time the nurses tried to move me on the side, you know, it was really painful. Lying in there in the hospital, and you just see them, you know, all working for you and doing, you know, all that, those small stuff, you kind of feel bad, but they'll probably just say that's what family do.
But it was his mental recovery that took a toll after the accident.
Basically, I was up for about 4 weeks, and there was a cycle where all the thoughts were coming in and I couldn't control them because there were no answers for all those thoughts.
It was heartbreaking, but I kind of recognised it because I'm ex-military as well, and I had a big adjustment into civilian life. Understood where Noah was coming from, and we basically just try to support him as best as we can.
And support has also come from his fellow Invictus teammates who are going through the same struggles.
Just being together with the team and getting to know the new guys coming on, when you know their journey and what they've been through, it's really awesome, and it helps us recover, and it helps us with our journey as well. Me, myself, it's about creating the best version of yourself, and getting to do that on the world stage is really awesome.